Friends, Hari Prasad here to give you a lecture on topic modeling as a career. The best age to start a modeling career is between 16 and 18. In between 16 and 18, any person, male or female, can start a modeling profession, modeling career. But anyone at any age can start a modeling career. Ideal age, I told you, but any age one can start modeling career. Here, for example, the owner of Country Club Hyderabad, Rajiv Reddy, he started his career, modeling career, after 55 or 60. Modeling institutes were opened in 1960s in Western countries. In India also, there are many modeling institutes opened up in metropolitan cities. Bombay is more popular for modeling institutes. So, famous modeling institute in Hyderabad is Konappa Reddy Modeling Institute. The modeling schools give you a good basic grounding. What modeling schools do? They give good basic grounding. That is self-confidence, self-grooming, art of makeup, hairstyling, and teaching the model walk. In the Western countries, training in modeling is aided by the use of closed circuit TV, CCTV, and videotapes by advertising agencies, modeling schools, which give an idea of how to emote in front of the camera. Emote means portray emotion. So how to emote in front of camera, all these tricks of the trade are taught in modeling schools, including Konappa Reddy Modeling Institute in Hyderabad. But in Konappa Reddy Institute, we don't follow this method because it is hands-on training. In Konappa Reddy Institute, what is the method followed? Hands-on training, completely practically then and there one has to act upon. Konappa Reddy Institute suggests to watch FTV closely and observe the model walks and write commentary on the programs. So FTV means fashion TV channel. K Modeling School, that is Konappa Reddy Modeling School, advises new faces on the art of makeup and dressing to suit one's personality. Art of makeup and dressing to suit one's personality are taught in Konappa Reddy Modeling School. After the training is over, test shoots can be arranged in the studios whenever required by a client. Whenever a client requires some models, test shoots are conducted in neighboring studios and the candidates will be sent for the clients. It helps to build experience as well as give the portfolio a professional touch. It gives your portfolio a professional touch. Test shoots are arranged. Sometimes it can take a long time for a model to get his first assignment. All models trained in Konappa Reddy School may not get assignments. For getting first assignment, it may take longer time also. The personality of the model determines to a large extent whether or not he is accepted by an agency or considered fit to the profession. First impressions do count. So it is important that a model looks bright, fresh, eager to exhibit her good looks and remain cheerful even when tired. That should be the quality of the model. Professional requirements. Modeling is a tough and at times ruthless business. There is a tremendous competition in this profession. A model is someone whom others admire, aspire to be like, and must be a special kind of person. So, a model is to be admired by people, and some people aspire to be like the model who is prominent and must be a special kind of person. Then only she or he becomes model. She should have the power to attract viewers, to make people want the kind of clothes she is wearing or the product she is promoting. In short, she has to sell, and if she is unable to succeed in her mission, she can't stay long in the modeling profession. The successful model has to clear the measurement tests. The very ideal height for a model should be 173 centimeters or 5 feet 8 inches without shoes. The figure should have the statistics around 33, 23, 35. or 84 centimeters, 59 centimeters, 89 centimeters. This measurement test is for women, but Konaprad Institute suggests that any lady with above 4.8 height can become a model. For men, the height, ideal height is above 6 feet. The measurements are suggested by the modeling experts, but either male or female of any size can become models. For some assignments, the shorter people and the dwarfs are particularly required. Next comes the screen test. It has generally been seen that not every pretty girl with the required measurements is photogenic. Further, Konaprad Institute has observed that only one photogenic girl, boy in five has the aptitude of being a TV personality. So, on the whole, one girl in 900 is suitable for the profession of modeling. A model with a good figure is much in demand by the photographers, model agents, fashion designers and clients at large. Sometimes tall models too get rejected by advertising agencies. You have to look pretty exceptional from your photograph. Ad agency may refer a prospective model dermatologist if her skin lacks glow. The skin is the largest organ in the human body, composed of cells which are constantly dying and being renewed. A well-balanced diet, cleanliness, regular elimination, adequate sleep, a relaxed mental state, fresh air and exercise are essential for a lovely skin. Skin ailments mar many a lovely face. It is essential that a model should have a blemish-free, velvety, smooth and a supple skin. Sometimes a model may be referred to a dentist to straighten her teeth or to a cosmetic surgeon to remove moles like patches or straighten the nose. A well-proportioned mouth and clean teeth are plus points for a model. Basic qualities of a model. Fashion models have a tremendous influence on women, men of all ages. These models are usually seen in the best clothes and cosmetics with a perfect hairstyle. A girl or boy planning modeling a career has to possess specialized qualifications, but physical and psychological. The basic and most important lesson a model has to learn is to adopt a positive approach to life, to tackle both looks and development of personality, to exude self-confidence in all situations. Self-grooming, grooming course at a model school provides the basic to the modeling profession. To learn the art of makeup, hairstyling, to coordinate their fashion sense and learn to wear clothes that flatter one's personality. 21 ethics for a model. 1. A good model should always greet his or her clients with a pleasing tone and a well-modulated voice. 2. She should have good habits, qualities and the art of making conversation. 3. The model should be a good listener, a long way to make for a successful career in modeling. 4. The model should handle her customers with tact. 5. The model should develop an even temperament. 6. If the client wishes to talk, the model should be a good listener. 7. She should avoid idle gossip. It may reflect upon her own character. 8. The model should cultivate charm, confidence, and a pleasing personality. The model should pay attention to minor details which will attract clients. The model should adopt a cordial manner towards clients and agencies, both in person and over the phone. 11. She should be punctual and sincere in work. 12. If the agency or a client doesn't want a particular thing, the model should give it up. 13. The model should set a good example of her personality. Her personal appearance is the best advertisement. 14. The model should plan each day's schedule. She should avoid long waiting periods. Preference can be given to customers as per the priority list. 15. The model should be prompt in welcoming visitors and give them full details of their services. 16. The model should listen attentively when others speak. They will soon become fond of models and they become permanent clients. 17. The model should learn to talk intelligently about her work instead of being vague in her conversation. 18. The model should remember that extravagant claims and unfulfilled promises violate the rules of good ethical conduct. 19. The model should cultivate a pleasing voice, softer tone, and good language. The models are suggested to join spoken English centers for good communication skills. 20. The model should avoid swearing, betting, and quoting terms and conditions, and she should leave business dealings to the agency or modeling school. 21. The model should be well dressed. A good model should avoid the following things. 1. Chewing corn or betel nuts. 2. Chewing gum and smoking in presence of clients. 3. Bad breath and body odors. Speaking in a loud, harsh or angry voice even when agitated. 6. Condemning the services of fellow workers or of her model advertising agency or the organization for which she is working. 6. Discussing personal problems with customers. 7. Poor posture when working or shuffling of feet while walking. 8. Spreading gossip or using profane language. 9. Any statement which is untrue lowers the dignity of the profession. Before closing this lecture, I will give you 3 rules for success. 1. Trust your brain. 2. Trust yourself. 3. Trust Hariprasad. You become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem. Thank you.
వద్దు నాన్న, వద్దు నాన్న, నాకు బైక్ వద్దు నాన్న.
Thank you.